What?
Uncomfortable silences. Why do we feel it's necessary to yak about bullshit in order to be comfortable?
I don't know. That's a good question.
That's when you know you found somebody really special. And you can just shut the fuck up for a minute, comfortably share silence.
Well, I don't think we're quite there yet, but don't feel bad. We just met each other.
I'll tell you what. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and powder my nose. You sit here and think of something to say.
I'll do that.